Welcome back. The start of my fantasy. Oh dear. I remember when I first walked in these doors, I was really scared. We have these rainbows here, and me being a person that's multiracial and, you know, hoping that one day the world will all kind of not have to judge each other because of what we look like, because of what color we are, because of what country we're from, hoping that we can kind of come together in that respect. And going into the new millennium, hopefully that's something we can all keep in mind. Thank you. Can we try and keep that in mind? It's also about getting through, like after a storm, sometimes you see a rainbow. And so I wrote this next, it's sort of an interlude, and we're gonna take you into another song that you might know. I'm gonna try and sign everything for you.
Feel like all is gone. Look inside.
cause any food fights like I did in eighth grade. Be good.
She's on her way. She's making a move now.
She's on her way. Who knew that I'd be walking through my old junior high when I went here, and they'd be going, she's on her way. She's making her way down the hall. Actually, this is very Romy and Michelle. Okay, where are we going?
This way.
Turn the light. All right. Going to the stage?
What I want you to do?
I don't know. I mean, I've been all over the world pretty much, and I've performed in so many different places, but it's hard to describe the feeling that I got when I went back to my junior high and I sang for the kids. And there were a lot of the same faculty members who were there when I went to the school. It just made me feel like I've come full circle. And I had so many issues within myself when I was growing up that I think this was a very important part of my healing process. And it's something I'll never forget.